That does it for us, for all of us here at EWTN News Nightly. To all of you around the world, I'm Lauren Ashburn. Thank you for joining us. We leave you honoring the Knights of Columbus on their 135th anniversary. It was on this day in 1882 that Father Michael McGivney founded the Knights at St. Mary's Parish in New Haven, Connecticut. They continue to serve around the world, and we also thank the Knights for supporting EWTN News Nightly. Good night, and God bless.